Hey, everybody. Wait, Todd.
We're on?
Well, I was just starting the intro as you cut me off.
Okay, go ahead.
All right. Hey, everybody.
Sorry. My bad. Okay, my bad.
All right.
There's people walking up and down
it's
the
gonna
hall.
It's going to be distracting because it's a Friday night down here.
Mrs. V's out there waving. Hi.
Hi.
Hey, everybody. This is Todd V.
And I am...
Jay Edwards. I thought maybe you'd introduce yourself. And this is the latest episode of...
The greatest innovation in entertainment since the pogo stick?
Yes.
Artist reality!
There we go. So we got another episode of
How you doing tonight, Todd?
I'm fabulous. How are you?
Great.
That's
I heard
good.
We have another episode.
We have another... Well, we're making the episode.
Right now.
Right now.
It's fresh.
This is going to be episode 20 that we're going to drop.
Wow. 20.
Yeah. We're going to drop a deuce on everybody.
And, Wow.
Well,
you could have let me know that before taping. Okay.
We got our legendary intern, Sammy, working
the camera
tonight.
Legendary intern. Say hi, Sammy.
Hi, Sammy.
This show is brought to you by Heineken.
Nothing says Friday like a Heineken. In this week's episode, we're actually going to meet... What the...
People are throwing stuff at us.
We're crying out loud. No respect whatsoever for the talent. In this week's episode... We're going to visit...
Well, they didn't throw it at you. They threw it at me.
Oh, okay. Good call. See how we're right... In this week's episode, we're going to go down and we're going to meet one of the... You're sitting close again. You're all intrigued.
Yes.
Yes.
Hello there.
Hello. We're going to go meet...
Dun, dun, dun!
One of the in-studio... Well, how do we say this?
She's fashion not, guru?
Yeah, in-studio. In-house fashion guru.
Can
I like that.
Can ladies be gurus? Sammy?
We could call her a gurette.
Definitely guru?
Definitely. So we're going to see the in-house fashion guru, Lindsay.
Well, hold on. I wanted to talk to you before camera, okay?
Okay.
And because of the whole...
I almost choked
Rachel
on those
words. Bernadette situation for
Rachel
me.
Rachel Bernadette.
And the Shannon Goaty thing for you. Mm-hmm. Let's let her introduce herself.
Probably a good call, because I was going to probably say it wrong anyway.
Okay, that's what I was thinking.
We're going to see Lindsay. I know it's Lindsay.
Right? We all know Lindsay.
You okay back there, Todd?
I'm doing better now, thank you. So now we're getting into Lindsay's space here. We're just going to bust on in.
Shh.
Oh, you don't want her to know we're here?
Hello? Hi!
Can we come in?
Of course you can.
This is the fashion guru of Akron that we promised you. Could you introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Lindsay Jean-Marie. Hi, welcome. Welcome to my studio / retail boutique.
So tell us a little bit about your stuff and what you're doing down here.
Well, I am a textile artist. So I work with a lot of different types of materials. I make fun sweaters like this. And I either knit or crochet them. And I also have my sewing machine here. I'm working on a vest right now, one of my stylish vests.
And you, of course, have a whole team of Asian kids, young Asian kids working here?
No, actually.
It's all done by you, right?
Yes, yes. I make everything by hand.
Well, let's take a look at some of them.
This is the vest I was working on right here. So this is one of my new pieces for spring. And then this is probably my signature piece here, and this just goes off the shoulders, and it's kind of wild and crazy with all the knotting.
Where's the rest of it?
That's it. That's it. Of course I can.
Jay, I'm not sure if you're clear. That's not the top.
Oh, it's, okay.
It's just a little accessory that goes
yes.
with it. It's not the whole
okay.
thing.
Okay. Okay.
Nice. So when you have something plain on like this, just a plain black turtleneck, and then you put this over top, and
nice.
It just, you know, jazzes it up a little bit.
We all love jazz.
The jewelry, they're local designers from Akron. They're called the Juju Bead Girls, Amy and Lindsay. And, yeah, they do a fabulous job. They handpick all of their beads at the trade shows that they go to. So it is one of a kind, too. My number one seller for the Christmas season, of course, was this beautiful, beautiful hat.
Very nice.
Isn't that nice? Yes.
What do you call that?
It is a wine bag. and I don't have the bottle, but
so when you go into somebody's house and you want to present your wine and you just have this, you know, $6 bottle of wine.
Yes.
You can now present it like it's something very special.
Yes, you can now have a bag. And also, ladies, if you just put your wallet in there, it could technically be a purse, too.
Perfect.
You know, you could wear it like this as a purse.
Do most women carry around bottles in their purse?
Not bottles. You can use it as a purse, too. This is my new...
This is my
new coat. Okay,
cool.
If you see... All right, I incorporated the scarf. So what you do is you wrap the scarf around like this, and then you just find a little hole over here and entwine it, just like that. And there we go. And it is quite warm. It's all polyester blends that I use. Every now and then I have a little bit of mohair, but this particular one is just polyester. So then you just wear it. It's a nice little coat, just like that.
Do you have a website that people can go to and see more of this stuff?
Yes. It is lindsayjeanmarie.com.
Okay, that should be easy enough.
We're going to pop that up under her name. So it'll
be
right here.
Okay,
it'll say Lindsay Jean Marie right now. But you can't click from there, but then you could
.com
and you can go there. Okay, cool.
Great. And you can order online now. Okay. I now have 10 pieces online, and you can order.
And your store hours here are
Thursday, Fridays, and Saturdays from 3 to 9.
Thank you.
Thanks for visiting.
That's Lindsay Jean Marie.
Thank you.
That's Lindsay Jean Marie. And now we'll kick it back to Jay and Todd. Wow, was that awesome or what?
I told you.
Yeah, her stuff is cool.
It's hot.
It's
trendy. It's not anything you can buy in a department store.
Yeah, it's handmade, one of a kind, very cool stuff. So we're proud to have her up here. So if you want to check out more of her work, you can come by Red Light Galleries. Yeah.
She's up in Thursday through Saturday.
There you go. Jay's got all the answers. Thursday through Saturday, you can come out, check out her stuff. And she's got, as you saw, jewelry, handmade products, all sorts of groovy, delicious items. Is that it?
That's it.
Do you have anything else you want to talk about this week?
You told me earlier to shut up.
I didn't say shut up. I just said we talked too much.
You said I talked too much.
I didn't say we couldn't have a little bit of stuff.
And I know I talk, but I don't talk too much. No one's ever said I talk too much before until you just said I was talking too much.
Well, you know what it is? You seem to turn on because of the camera.
I think you owe him an apology.
I'm sorry, Jay.
That's okay.
You talk just enough.
Email me at my...
What would be your email address, Jay?
What is it? I don't ever send myself anything.
artofedwards@yahoo.com.
And toddv@toddv.com.
Correct. Yeah, see, I don't email me, and he doesn't email him, so we know each other's. Nice.
Do your whole, tonight you're going to say...
Okay, well...
I hate this part.
This ends another... Jay's feeling pressure now. This ends another episode of Artist Reality. And for this evening, I would like to say... Guten Abend.
That, I swear that is what I was going to say. I worked it out earlier.
All right, I'll say this. I'll say this instead.
These guys going to say anything?
Ciao.
Arrivederci.
Jay, your sign off?
Sayonara.
Sayonara. We'll see you next time. Thanks for tuning in.
Are you still there?
We're done.
Leave already.
We are done. Goodbye.
I gotta go, Wiz.
Goodbye, Wizard. Wizard. Webernet.